Mojo Vision smart contact lenses have been scrapped. I am disappointed because I just was excited just to see the potential of this lens, the possibility of maybe helping out low vision patients and what it could actually help patients with. But I am disappointed, so I wanted to talk about it and do a video about it. Let's focus in. Now, maybe using the word scrapped is the wrong word. I actually sent an email out to them just to get a little bit more details. And again, the team have been great. They've changed some team members there, but they actually sent an email back just to kind of clarify some things. And so, yeah, let's go over it. Now, they actually say in the email that they decelerated the work on the lens. So it doesn't mean that they've scrapped the lens or discontinued the lens. But during the development of that smart contact lens, they had to invent and develop a micro LED display to put into the contact lens. And what they found is that micro LED display has a lot more applications than just the smart contact lens. Now, Mojo Vision has actually led the advancement of this type of display and have invented and come up with the world's first type of wafer dynamic LED display, and they found that they can use this type of display in many other applications. So in April, they actually announced that they received more funding, $22.4 million, to help them develop this micro LED technology. The main goal here was to propel the development and commercialize this LED technology for consumer, enterprise, and government applications. Usually when you invent something that the government can use, then you know that you've made it big. And soon after that announcement, they announced a partnership announcement with Digilens. And this partnership will aim to use that technology into their XR, AR, augmented reality glasses that they're developing. And they said that they have a lot of announcements in the pipeline, in the works. And so I really don't think this will be the last that we're hearing of Mojo Vision. And I'm hoping that the smart contact lenses will still be developed. It might just be decelerated right now so they can focus on that technology. But hopefully that means it's not gonna be scrapped or discontinued and we still might see it in the future. It just might take a little bit longer than we were wanting or hoping. Now, she did say that she'll keep me updated with more announcements from Mojo Vision. And so hopefully one of those will be that their smart contact lenses will still be developed or they're resuming or accelerating the development of that lens. But yeah, let's hope for that in the future. Make sure you subscribe so you'll see that video in the future. Let's hope. And if you're curious more about that smart contact lens technology, you can check out my video right here. I'm Dr. Neil Guyman, Dr. Eye Guy. Stay focused.